Hey guys, this is Carol and I want to do a short video on Yon Live Hope. I've gotten a couple of people asking me, so I've signed up, I've confirmed my email address, and I've created a password. So now what next? So what you do next is log in to the member area. You should have this link in your email address from Yonla. Alternatively, you can just come to Google and search Yonla member login, then we choose that one, select that one, should bring you to this page. So if you've already done that, you've signed up, you've confirmed your email address, and you've created a password, you should be able to log into this. Use the email address used to sign up and the password that you've already created, then login. Then it should bring us to the dashboard, member dashboard. It has a couple of things. For example, we have the Evolve Starter package that gives you these steps, 7 steps, to get you upgraded to the elite member. So you go through these steps so that you can get upgraded to the elite member. It also has Evolve Affiliates. So once you become an elite member, you get an affiliate dashboard with your affiliate link. It's something like this. So you get a page like this with your affiliate link up here, and then you also get to see your commissions. These are my commissions this far. Then they also provide you with landing pages. You also get email swipes that use as follow-up for our leads. We also have marketing training, and then also provide marketing materials for Facebook. If you want to use Facebook for your marketing, there's YouTube, there's Instagram, and also some tips from the top affiliates. They kind of give a lot of information and materials. So what we need to do for this, in the meantime, they have a priority setup available, valued at $297. So instead of us having to go through all these steps, they kind of do the work for us, and you only get to do step 7. So if you want the priority setup, you click on that banner. Brings you a short video from Reno telling you what you need to do. So what you need to do in this, when you click on the priority setup, you need to set up your automation and autoresponder account with GetResponse. You also need to set up your Yahoo Small Business hosting account from Yahoo, and also you fill out a priority setup form so that Yonla can integrate the two, Yonla, Yahoo and GetResponse, with your Yonla system. So you get started with GetResponse automation from GetResponse. When you click on that, brings you to the pricing options they have. They have this package email, they have the Pro, Max, and Enterprise. For GetResponse, they recommend you just do this email package where you have up to 1,000 email addresses. You can get up to 1,000 email addresses, so you choose the package. It should choose the package, then follow the steps. And then you come back once you've completed, you should get an email address from GetResponse where you're supposed also to confirm, and they also give you the invoice number once you've made the payment to the GetResponse. It's about $15. Once you're done with that, you come to Small Business with Yahoo. So again, we start with choosing the plan. They have the basic, they have the advanced, and they have the premium. So for Yonla, they recommend you do advanced. Basic lacks some things that can't work well with, will make it hard to work well with Yonla. So they recommend you choose either advanced or premium. But this is a bit pricey. So if you're starting out, just choose the advanced plan. So this is where most people find a challenge. A domain, you're supposed to choose a domain. For the people that do not know what a domain is, it's like it's the name that would be used for your website. So you need to choose a name that is relevant to the business you're doing, and in this case we are doing for Yonla, we are doing marketing. So you could come up with a name, like for example, if your name is Mary, if your name is Ken, you can use your name integrated with the business. So for example, if your name is Helen, you can do Helen. Period marketing.com. Don't forget .com. Then we search to see if this name is available, and they tell us it's available. So if the name is, if it's not available, you search again. But in this case, this name is available, so you click on buy. Okay, so besides here, it will bring your cart, what you're supposed to pay. So this can, it's indicated 5 years. So when you click on this drop down menu, you'll see other options. So Yonla expects you to do a 1 year. They recommend that you start with a 1 year. So you click on this one and change it to 1 year first, and then brings us the total amount we are supposed to pay. Then click on continue. So at the time of making this video, there's a special coupon. There's a promotion by Yahoo. So when you key in that coupon in here and apply, it reduces this amount. Okay? So at the time of making this video, their coupon is special. When you type in special and say apply, you see, it comes down from 80 to 64. So again, this is at the time of making this video. Tomorrow it could be gone, who knows. So the sooner the better, so that you can get that discount. And then click on proceed to checkout. So again, you follow on the steps. When you click on proceed to checkout, it will take you now to your credit details, the payment details. So again, you click on it and hit continue. So once you're done making the payment, you should receive a name and address from Yahoo as well, giving you the invoice number, all the details, the domain name, everything that you've input. So what you need to do next is click on the form that you're supposed to fill and submit to Yonla. So this form requires your name. Sorry. Requires your name, the email address, again, the one you used to sign up, and then the domain name. This should be in your email address from Yahoo. Once you've confirmed, once you've made the payment and confirmed, then the business name is your email address, then Yahoo password you have created from this. At the end of it, there's a step that requires you to create a password. So that is the password used for this. You use for this. Then the invoice number, the small business order number, it's like an invoice number. This is in your email address as well. Once you've made the payment, they will send you the receipt number. The receipt number is what you input here. Then you have the get response order number. Again, once you're done paying for this get response, you should receive the receipt number in your email address. Then for get response API key, this you get from get response. So since let me just show you with mine. Log in to my get response. Let me pause then login. So for this, you get from your get response. Once you made the payment, you'll be able to log into your get response account. Looks like this. Has the contact, email, marketing, automation. So where you need to go is here. Then click on integration and API. Then click on API. Then up here, mine has already been generated. So yours won't have these things. So you just click on generate API. So once it's generated, it's going to give you a number like this. So what you need to do is copy that number, then come back to this form, then paste it there. And then your referral affiliate ID. I'll this use the person that has referred you so that they can be able to get their commission. So I'll be posting my affiliate ID at the bottom of this video, where you just copy paste it to this place. Then you click on I agree to the terms and submit. Once you have submitted, you should give them about 24 hours and you receive an email address from Myonla giving you your details to this page. This is your affiliate dashboard with your affiliate link. This is my affiliate link. So you will receive an email address from Yahoo, Yonla, sorry, with your information on how to log into your affiliate dashboard. Okay, so that's about it. You give them 24 hours and you will receive your complete setup. That's it for now. Until next time.